The U.S. Marshals assigned to the Indian territories spent months away from their families. Frontier life often took a toll on young mothers. After 2 years raising their 5 children alone, Isabel Gray was no exception. Marshal Henry Thomas, known only by his nickname Heck, chose not to chase after them. Instead of succumbing to the melancholy, Marshal Thomas committed himself to his work.
Heck's been on our asses ever since Southern Pacific. Jeannie says he was in Deering yesterday.
Just like Mr. Doolin said.
No guns?
No guns. Not even the marshal.
Not all Daltons is like us.
Hit the floor!
Please, I'll cooperate.
The vault.
Hands up!
Use them hands for anything other than filling them bags, and I'll blow your eyeballs all over that back wall.
We're gonna have to talk about Bob. It's getting worse.
Yeah, I know.
Dalton gang's robbing the bank.
Which bank?
Both!
He ain't no Jesse James.
Damn right about that.
I didn't fight for no Union Army to let some sons of bitches take my town like this.
I ain't scared of you, Bob.
That'd be your mistake, then.
You're starting to slip, and I'm trying to clean
you
it up!
You think you can run this gang better than me?
He's a stone cold killer.
They knew what they were walking into.
We gonna die today, little brother.
We ain't gonna die.
We might not make it out alive. I'm not going down without a fight. Running from the devil to the end of time. We got tonight together.
Always.